Christmas is over. It's January. It's dark. It's cold. It's snowing. It's time for a holiday. It's time to visit a warmer country. For a long time, I have wanted to visit Pai, a small town in the north of Thailand, close to Myanmar. So I went online, bought a ticket, Googled Pai, and made a plan. First take a bus to Copenhagen, then fly to China with a stopover in Beijing before continuing to Thailand. In Bangkok, my plan was to spend a few days sightseeing, then continue to Chiang Mai and take a bus the last part of the very curved road to Pai. In Pai, I want to explore the city and the surroundings, especially the hot spring, Chinese city, some of the waterfalls, walk the bamboo bridge, visit Coffee and Love, and last but not least, enjoy sundown at Pai Canyon. Also on my wish list is trying the famous tipsy tubing on the Pai River. After Pai, back to Chiang Mai for a couple of days and do a bit more sightseeing before continuing to my last stop, Hua Hin. This is my story about traveling to beautiful Pai and Thailand.
And we gonna share.
Most of the meal is coming from the people, offerings. And for the people who offerings, they're gonna wait and let the monks finish eating. Monks gonna give the blessings after that.
Nice.